Gwen came together the strength of a million hands. What started off as a small plan took on the form of a mass movement.
पहले गरीब ता रहा, अब गरीब ता नहीं बा। पहले एक का मनाए कमात रहन, अब सब के मिल के कमाए लागे।
पहले जमीन कुछ नहीं थी, पहले उबड़ खाबड़ रही, और जब से समिति ने आया बहुत इसको साफ कर दिया, अब काफी उन्नत तरक्की हुई।
हमका सभी को बहुत फायदा, जब से पेड़ लागे तब से हम सभी सुख से खाते ही, आराम से मंजूरी होती है और सब चीज जमा चलता है। हम आका सभी को बहुत खुशी है।
When the first ray of sunlight lit the barren lands of distressed farmers, little did they expect that these very lands would lay the seeds to their emancipation. Lands which they had once abandoned. Lands that they thought would never yield even a blade of grass. Lands they considered sterile. And what was this miracle that brought them back and established their belief? Not only on their land, but also on their own selves. This was nothing more than a small idea that cropped up one day in the minds of those who thought about how life could be made easier for these anguished and dispirited farmers.
IFCO is a farmers' organization, and we thought of creating IFFDC to take care of social forestry into that part of the soil which is not very good for agriculture, which doesn't have good productivity. And so we created IFFDC to take care of need of those segment of poor farmers which are very, very weak economically, and especially considering the participation of women to have gender sensitization.
That is how came about IFFDC, Indian Farm Forestry Development Cooperative Limited. A master project launched by IFFO, Indian Farmers Fertilizer Cooperative Limited. IFFDC was initiated to promote farm forestry on degraded lands. The organization not only met with its objective, but achieved much more. Today, IFFDC has led to the forestation of more than 25,000 hectares of wasteland. IFFDC helps farmers regenerate wasteland that were considered unfit for agricultural use due to its acidic and saline nature.
पूरे क्षेत्रफल में खेती नहीं हो पाती थी, क्योंकि भूमि का जो तल है वो ऊंचा और नीचा है, जिसके कारण समतल ना होने के नाते इसमें खेती संभव नहीं हो पा रही थी। तो इस जमीन को वृक्षारोपण के माध्यम से, सघन वृक्षारोपण के माध्यम से इसकी उपयोगिता को बढ़ाया गया।
पहले इस जगह में पानी भरा रहा, ऊंची जगह में गर्दा उड़त रहा, भय लगती थी, कोई यहाँ टट्टी के लिए नहीं आता रहा है। अब जाके यहाँ पर पेड़ लगे तो लोग आ सकत हैं, सीमित बन गई, पहले यहाँ कोई आता नहीं रहा है। यह दिन देखने का नहीं रहा कि इतने का कभी होगा।
मोर देन जस्ट एक्टिंग एज अ डेवलपमेंटल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फॉर लैंडलेस फार्मर्स, IFFDC has gradually adopted the role of a partner and collaborator of activities. Farmers have been activated to organize samitis or self-help groups that sit across, discuss and analyze their own problems and issues.
हम सब मतलब जो कोई काम कराना चाहते हैं तो उस काम को कराने के लिए महीने में जो एक मीटिंग करते हैं और उसमें हम लोग तय करते हैं कि काम कैसे होगा, किस तरह होगा, कब होगा, इसी काम के लिए हम अपनी समिति की मीटिंग किया करते हैं।
These cooperative societies have slowly and steadily become proactive and self-reliant. Regular meetings are held by these committees to scrutinize past events as also to chalk out future plans and actions. Under the guidance of IFFDC officials or the respective samiti heads, farmers have learned to implement organizational and planning techniques. Today, these samitis have become independent operational units, putting more and more farmers into action and expanding their presence. IFFDC has established over 145 such self-operational societies. with a membership of over 25,000 members, more than 40% of whom are women. With the help of loans provided by the committees, most households have undertaken additional activities like piggery maintenance, maintenance of livestock and fisheries. In fact, these cooperative societies themselves have created revolving funds that are operated and maintained by the samiti members without actual interference by IFFDC officials. These farmers are now responsible and self-dependent.
तो मैंने अने मेरी औरत पैसा लिया कि आधा पैसा मैंने लगाया और हमने लगा काम शुरू किया और काम शुरू करके फिर मैं लड़कन को पढ़ाया हर चीज किया और एक शादी किया लड़की की.
IFFDC's success stories are well engraved on the happy faces of villagers. Provided by IFFDC, the practice of these occupations has helped villagers earn additional income and become self-sustained. In fact, a mini-economy has been created within the village by internal sale purchase of items. Farmers who had almost lost faith in their land and were ready to migrate have stayed back and reclaimed land. Not only have they put it to productive use by growing plantations of economically beneficial trees like poplar, amla and bay, but have gone ahead to generate alternative means of employment for themselves, like development of nurseries and cattle breeding. Economic status of these rural farmers. Today, they are completely self-reliant and prosperous. Another great noticeable change that has been brought about by the entry of IFFDC into these villages is the enthusiastic participation by women. The organization has helped imbibe immense confidence in the women folk of the villages. Now, these women are not restricted to simple household activities. They openly partake in more vital and complicated social activities on the same platform as men.
ऐसे तो आदमी के बीच में बैठे में कुछ शर्म लागत रही. अब जब ते समूह में आए हैं तब ते आपके बराबर बैठ के बात कर सके था. और सब जैसे कहूँ है कहूँ अधिकारी आ जाते सब बात कर ले थे. और समूह में जब ते हो गए तब ते जाए लागे हैं अपन वहाँ पैसा जमा करें. पैसा जमा कर आए थे और उनते बातचीत कर ले थे मैनेजर साहब से.
Women in these villages have now taken on the role of entrepreneurs. They have started earning additional income for the family by undertaking activities like creating small nurseries outside their own houses and selling plants to samitis, or buying and running charkhas or spinning wheels with the help of loans provided by the samitis.
पहले हम सब इतना घूंघट काढ़े रहते रहें ऐसे ऐसे औते के औते इतना बतलाई. लेकिन आज चार साल में हमारे अंदर ही फर्क आएगा कि हमारे कम से कम आधी चार उंगल के सिर तो दिखाई दिए लाग. अगर समित ना होते तो हम सब वही घूंघटन में रहित नाम ना मिलत हमका सबका. पहले हमारे खियाँ सब अंगूठा टेकत रहा. आज 165 महिला हमारे खियाँ छठ और साक्षरता समूह चल के आज 165 महिला हस्ताक्षर करे लागिन अपन पूरा काम कह के और पैसा कमा ले थे. कमाए उमाए के अपने खर्चा में आज हम अपने आदमी के ऊपर आधारित नहीं ना कि हमका उनसे मांगे खाए.
Education is a major boom that has been brought about by IFFDC. Today, almost 90% of men and women in these villages attend day and night school. The ladies of the house are not only gaining literacy, but also passing it on to their children. All the children attend schools that are run and managed by village women themselves. From the environmental point of view also, immense efforts put in by IFFDC have gradually borne results. What was once a waterlogged area has now been transformed into a dense forest. At one of the project locations, migratory birds descend in flocks to beautify the environment. The location has taken on the form of an organized bird sanctuary and invites visitors from far and near. The accomplishments of activities initiated by IFFDC have already invoked the attention of international development agencies like CEDA, Canadian International Development Agency, and DFID, Department for International Development, in contributing their bit. The assistance and support provided by these international agencies have given IFFDC the confidence to go forth and undertake lot more projects, as also to expand the spread of each of their projects. Financial aid and technical expertise offered by these agencies have helped in enhancing the overall operation of project.
From this project of IFDC, we are trying that our brothers, farmers, brothers and sisters should become economically dependent, that they don't have to raise their hands to get gains from anyone.
Movements do not achieve success overnight. They grow, gaining momentum every minute, enriching and enhancing the lives of all those who get taken in on the way. IFFDC is not a mere dream. It is one such intrepid movement. So for all those who would want to bring about change, join in.